usually my favorite moments are just don't involve my character, because you do your own work, and then when you actually watch the show as a fan, you just fall in love with all these other characters and their storylines and stuff.
I have the Ike and Tina tuna.
Plater platter.
I don't understand the question, and I won't respond to it.
Then what would you like?
I'd like my old life back.
Lucille, I have to say, I just love Jess. She's just so hilarious and just so consistently mean and funny.
I can't. Why not?
Because I'm... don't want to. Well, maybe I don't feel like being criticized around the clock.
I don't criticize you. And if you're worried about criticism, sometimes a diet is the best defense.
How she says, Lindsay, I have one word for you, sleeves.
Oh, Lindsay, before I go, I just have one word for you, sleeves.
Where'd you get that brooch?
Gangi. Nice, huh?
That was supposed to be for me. She was my au pair. I'm the one who cleared my throat and pointed to the laundry room. Ma, you know I wanted that.
I know, but it's an elephant, and I didn't want to invite the comparison.
Nice.
Things like that. I love that. Maybe it's my own dynamic with my mother, but it's not too far off like a kind of screwed up mother-daughter dynamic where the daughter's always trying to please her mother, and her mother is always very critical of her daughter.
Mrs. Bluth, there's absolutely no room.
Come on, I've suddenly lost my appetite.
Oh, who's gonna believe that?
How could you treat me this way?
Oh, please! Everything I've said about you can be covered with makeup and a lie about a thyroid problem. Good grief almighty, you think I'm enjoying my slide into comedy? Sorry, Lindsay. There goes your dessert.
I think it's really relatable, I really do. I mean, it's as sad as that is. There's a little bit of jealousy and just some gross stuff, you know? Just expectations that were never met, disappointment. It's kind of awesome. And then they're kind of women vying for the same attention. It's my favorite, for sure.